A lot of times I wonder, what kind of little hands hold the instrument before me? I have a big jar. I call it the treasure jar, and it's all the stuff I have found inside the instruments. Batteries, marbles, candies, pencils, erasers. This little toy, it's a tiny about this big and it's all hairy. It's like secret communication between the kid and myself. What kind of story that instrument can tell me if he can talk to me?